Hello friends, welcome to Wealth Rider. Today we're going to talk about the new IPO which is launching soon. The company name is Amber Enterprises India Limited. Let me first share the company information with you all respected. The company was incorporated as Amber Enterprises India Private Limited as a private limited company, but later on the company was converted to a public limited company on 22nd September 2017. From a single factory in Rajpura, Punjab, that commenced operation in 1994, they have today grown to 10 manufacturing facilities across 7 locations in India. Amber Enterprises is a market leader in the room air conditioner industry in India. It is a one-stop solution provider for the major brands in the RAC, which is room air conditioners industry, and currently serves 8 out of 10 top RAC brands in India. It has a diversified product portfolio of RACs up to 2 tons, RAC components such as heat exchangers, motors, and multi-flow condensers, and components for other consumer durables and automobiles such as case liners for refrigerator, sheet metal components for microwave, washing machine tube assemblies, and for automobile and metal sealing industries. Its key customer include leading RAC brands such as Daikin, Hitachi, LG, Panasonic, Voltas, and Whirlpool. So, you know, they are covering all the major brands across the nation. Its customers command around 75% share in the Indian RAC market in fiscal 2017. 75% market they was capturing. It has a dedicated R&D center located at its Rajpura facility for 3D modeling, quality and product testing, and a dedicated team is there. Okay, so company is doing good. They have done good, impressive business so far. Okay, the promoters of the Amber Enterprises are Mr. Jasbir Singh and Daljeet Singh. Well, let's now discuss about the IPO detail. Subscription dates, it will open on 17th of January 2018 and it will close on 19th of January 2018. Price band is, the lower band is 855, upper is 859 rupees per stock. Minimum bid you have to do for 17 stocks, which takes you to 14,603 rupees minimum investment in the upper band. Face value of the stock is 10 rupees per share. Listing on NSE and BSE both platforms. Maximum shares for retail you can bid 221. Finalization of allotment will be 24th January 2018. Refund, if you don't get the stock, the refund will be back in your DMAT account on 25th January 2018. Transfer of shares to DMAT account if you get the stocks on 29th January 2018. And the listing date of the company on the both platform is 30th January 2018. Well, let me also share with you the financial figures of Amber Enterprises. Total revenue of last 5 years I'm going to share with you. Okay. So, financial year 2013, they declare 882 crores total revenue. Financial year 2014, it went up to 979 crores. 2015, they declared 1236 crore. I'm not taking lakhs numbers here, just talking about the crores. Financial year 2016, they declared total revenue 1092 crores, and 2017, they had a big jump in 2017. The revenue went up to 1652 crore. 1652 crore. Total expenses also I'm going to share with you all. 2013 it was 853 crore. 2014 it was 949 crore. 2015 the total expense was 1196 crore. 2016 they declare 1059 crore. 2017 they declare 1613 crore. Okay, profit after the tax they declared. Financial year 2013 they declared the profit, 19 crore 50 lakhs. Now I'm going to share the lakhs figure also. Financial year 2014 the profit they declared after the tax 21 crore 60 lakhs. 2015 they declared 28 crore 80 lakhs. 2016 they declared 24 crore 10 lakhs. 2017 they declared 27 crore 90 lakhs. Profit is also on a good track, positive. Revenue is good, expense is fine, you know, when they will increase the production, expense also will increase. Okay, so net margin in the percentage I'm going to talk about. Financial year 2013 2.2, 2014 2.2, 2015 2.3. This is the net margin percent percentage rate. 2016 2.2 and 2017 it was 1.7. Okay, so this is just a basic knowledge, basic information I have shared with you about the Amber Enterprises India Limited. IPO is opening on 17th of January. If you want to bid for the stocks, 17 minimum stock you have to bid for, you should have 14,603 rupees in your pocket for this. Okay, we don't know how much gain they're gonna have on the listing date. We cannot say anything. Company looks good, the demand is there because of the hot seasons and all that. AC is required everywhere nowadays, in the factories, at home, schools, colleges, offices, restaurants, hotels, wherever we go, ACs are there. So demand is not going to come down. Definitely going further long period, the company will make the profit, but not sure on the listing date it will be plus or minus. So discuss with your financial planner, discuss with your advisor, and have a look on the company, on read some books of this company. I read one book in last 3-4 days. You can download this on the website, on the Google or YouTube, or also check out the website. Check it out on BSE, NSE, and moneycontrol.com. Make sure you are gaining enough knowledge before you're putting your money in this company, in this IPO. Okay, I wish you all the best. Today market was up. I hope you made some money. Till budget, I think we're gonna see positive day almost every day. So let's hope for the best, and make sure you are making enough money in 2018. And keep in mind that global crisis is still pending. Okay, once NYSE New York Stock Exchange will start falling, it's gonna take all the markets along. Okay, so make sure you're keeping an eye on it. Once you get the profit, 12%, 15%, 20%, start learning how to book the profit, start putting in the pocket, and look for the next opportunity. Don't just look on the screen how much profit you're making, and then it goes down again. So make sure you're booking your profit on the time. Let's see what market comes up tomorrow with. So hope for the best, all the best, and I wish you all the best if you're putting your money in this IPO. Let's roll on and keep moving, keep making money. All the best. Thank you.